Kia ora and welcome. This video will show you the key differences between Aotearoa Data Explorer and NZ.Stat. You can use Aotearoa Data Explorer to find data that helps you tell meaningful stories and informs important decisions. To help StatsNZ create a more tailored and responsive data ecosystem for its customers, Aotearoa Data Explorer includes this pop-up, where customers can tell us more about the context in which they are using data. This is the homepage, which differs from NZ.Stat not just in look and feel, but also in function, with the addition of the keyword search. The drop-down lists of topics in the Browse By section replace the Data By Theme function that NZ.Stat uses. In the top right, you will find a help icon that leads to a contact form, which can be used to get in touch with us. When searching for data, Aotearoa Data Explorer presents a page dedicated to the search results, unlike NZ.Stat, which doesn't have a results page. You can use the sort option to sort the search results according to relevance, alphabetical order, or last updated order. The filters menu on the left will filter the search results by the selections you choose. Further options for filtering are available in the More Filters section. To filter a data table, the experience is different in Aotearoa Data Explorer. As a reminder, to filter data tables in NZ.Stat, we used the Customize function shown here. In Aotearoa Data Explorer, the filtering menus for the data table are on the left-hand side of the page, with the filters that have been applied showing above the table. The look and feel of how data tables are presented is different to NZ.Stat, with more interactive sections available to you. We will now talk briefly about changing the view of the data table. In NZ.Stat, the option for changing the view of the table is hidden within the Customize option shown here. Its function was more limited than what is available in the new data tool. In the table view of Aotearoa Data Explorer, you can change the layout of the table that's presented using drag and drop to switch attributes between columns, row sections and rows. Your changes will show in the table preview in real time. Looking at the other items you can view alongside the data table, we can see the Overview tab, which when selected, will display a brief description of the data, which topics it's part of, and the date it was last updated. A new feature available to you in Aotearoa Data Explorer is the chart feature, which provides for simple data visualization in graphical format. We'll show this briefly now. In this example, we have filtered the data by the year 2016, 2017, and 2018, and then selected the row chart. There are more ways to configure a view of the data, and further information about the chart feature is demonstrated in our video, How to View Data in Aotearoa Data Explorer. For downloading data, the key difference from NZ.Stat is that you no longer have to split tables into smaller chunks and then rejoin them later. Aotearoa Data Explorer can deliver the entire data table in one CSV file. To optimize performance, there is a limit to what is shown on screen or downloaded in Excel. The limit is 8,000 data points. Anything over this will not be displayed on screen or download through Excel. This performance limitation does not impact unfiltered CSV files, which you can use to download more than 8,000 data points. A new feature that Aotearoa Data Explorer brings is retrieval of data programmatically through API. More information about using the API is provided in our video, How to Use Aotearoa Data Explorer's API. To comply with the New Zealand Digital Government Guidelines, StatsNZ has introduced user registration for the Aotearoa Data Explorer API. Simply fill in your details and we'll be in touch to help you get started with using it. Another difference between the data tools is with sharing data with others. Arteo Data Explorer improves this experience with the provision of persistent links, which are located underneath the data table. You can share a link to an unfiltered data table and it will continue to display the most up-to-date data for that table over time. You can share a link to a table that you have filtered, and when the recipient of the shared link opens it, they are taken straight to the filtered view that you created. We hope you enjoyed this video, Differences between Arteo Data Explorer and NZ.Stat. Thank you for watching.